trained hunter makes a perfect killing machine. Archers are running drills today. Hope they've improved from last week. Almost got an arrow in me bloody leg thanks to their dodgy aim. You won't have to worry about that happening again. They nailed every target they shot at. They were so good. Only one way to live in Mordor. That right. Try threatening me and see what happens. Wait! Our spell's working. This Uruk's been slain! Stand the way those bloody caragos howl. Chills me right to the bone. I don't know what it was. Must have been nothing. If it comes back, we'll kill it again. Who runs the proving ground? Me, too.
I don't like the sound of that.
Between being an archer and a hunter, I'll be a hunter. Because their spears make a much bigger mech. Somebody sneaking around. Complaining or nothing, but menfolk from east of Gondor taste better. You even hesitate to follow an Must have been a goat in the underbrush. Clean out your ears! You're always hearing things.
That's the wind, I suppose.
You're always so scumpy. I'll bet you a barrel of... I got the guts to tell the captain what a two-faced liar Luke is.
What's he been saying that?
Heed my command!
One good shot is all I need!
Blood.
Cut me down! This piece.
Oh. keep your head!
There are others nearby. Please help, Ranger.
Lord.
Down or kill me. I don't care which.
Where's that Dark Lord now? Burden creatures deserve everything you give them. Thank you, Ranger.
These spiders are crawling out of the walls. They have an evil look.
The children of Ungoliant. They devour light in their endless hunger.
Thank you.
returned. You are not done yet.
How did you know where to find this?
He has shown me.
You haven't told me what you want in return.
Only that you learn what you are truly capable of. Find an orc leader, make him a war chief, and all his soldiers will be yours.
But where am I to lead this army of mine?
Bring them to me, and I will show you.
Marwyn said to bring her an army.
We shall not build an army. We shall command one.
We'll need to find an Uruk captain to dominate and make our own.
There is a slaver near here named Grublik. We will make him serve our cause.
More than I expected. More to kill before we isolate the captain.
I've heard strange things that can kill you. Do you know?
Too many, Rasker!
You can't.
You! I will fly your skin like a banner for the Dark Lord!
Now make this captain a bodyguard, if he is ever to be a war chief.
It is from first strike of thunder that is soon born a spoiler.
Thank you.
bow to your new captain!
You lack a captain, strength, scum!
I must help Tublik eliminate all those who challenge him.
Our protege wields fear like a weapon, and we are his invisible ally.
A shadow who stays close and sees all. That is the Elven way.
Stand by my side, who lay dead at my feet! Put him down! Weakling who runs from danger, eh? Pathetic!
Our captain fights for us well.
Through my will, he steers these Uruks of Mordor.
He's not now. I conquered the weak. Now join me in victory. Any who oppose me will pay with their blood to red swords. Hail our captain. May we die last. We fight for true Uruk.
Now that we have our hunter, let us stalk our prey.
That Nurion never ceases whining about his loss.
The war chief has chosen our captain.
And he has chosen death. A great advantage will ready us for this battle.
His late heart was too chewy.
Listen to them. Vile, savage beasts.
And we shall harness and command their savagery.
You're right! What happened to Pigu and Iskar?
What would I know? I was busy torturing the men.
It sickens me. I lost my family to this evil.
Exact retribution by turning that evil against itself.
The Queen is right. We are wise to use the Uruk's ruthlessness against them.
Not to kill that ranger. It's all in how you use it. And unlike the others, we'll make sure we get the job done when we get our chance.
Surrender your will!
Distracts me, are you?
Think again.
Tars.
Marwyn's strategy yields great results. An army of our own to face darkness head on.
A mirror looking upon itself, ready to be cracked.
We should return to Marwyn. She will have more for us.
Together we can be invincible. But our forces are still weak.
Our army can destroy you.
Mother!
Break the staff.
My child.
Your mother. He's been under the spell of a very powerful wizard.
Talion, I am sorry. Saruman brought you here against my will. I went to him for help. I ended up being a prisoner within my own body.
What have you seen in your visions?
I have seen Sauron's servants, the tower, and the Black Hand. They bring much suffering. If you wish to know where they are across the Sea of Nunnan.
Their forces, how strong?
Strong enough to defeat us all.
Truly will need an army.
Illness still plagues you. Rest, Mother. I will make preparations for our journey out of Mordor.
Saruman is one of the Istari. With the power of the ring, he could have built a great army to challenge the Dark Lord.
And that's what we must do. The one garrison does not an army make.
Yes. We must dominate more war chiefs for a true army.
If you're out there, come and fight! Oh, what a good this.
Off by my wee scars.
No, not at all. I actually have a few of my own.
I'll bet. What type of battle scars did you get from the Black Gate, eh? Splinters? did you scar your voice telling your soldiers to head into battle?
Tread lightly. My scars run very deep.
The mighty Grog, he gave me these. And he also took my hunting partner.
So, what now?
Well, another lesson for you, my captain. Maybe you'll even come out of this one unscarred.
So, what backward lesson do you have planned this time, eh? Shooting Crabane to prepare us for the mighty Grog?
You want to hunt Grog? So you shall. But not just any Grog. This is a rare one. It's territorial,
strong enough to claim land as its own. And you and me, we're trespassing.
Tell me, Captain, you ever slay a Graug before?
Today will be the first of many.
Now you're talking like a hunter. I've got a feeling in my gut you may survive this, Captain.
Well, since that's the largest part of you, I like those odds. So I assume you have a plan to kill this Graug?
I do, Captain. And since you're so good at taking orders, I'll tell you how, step by step. Step one, when he's crunching on an Uruk, sneak up behind the giant beast and bleed the bastard's ankle.
But why not his throat?
There is one place Graugs aren't covered in spiky scales. They don't call a weakness a Graug's heel for nothing.
You want me to sidle up to this beast?
If you can manage it without being crushed, yes. There it goes. What a fine, fine specimen.
And it'll meet a fine end.
There it goes. What a fine, fine specimen.
And it'll meet a fine end. To ride. I need a Caragor for speed. Sounds easy enough.
Right, our cabin! Yeah, you! I've slain bigger crowds when I was a wee boy and my beard was only 3 inches long! Three! Shoot it in the head!
Step four!
There is no step four! It should be dead! You must have done it wrong!
I'm following your orders!
Well, that's your problem! Think for yourself!
I have an idea!
What are you doing? You can't ride a crowd! Hunter!
enemies with the sting of my blade.
I say, it's a wee bit unusual to ride the ground.
Nothing like a little improvising, eh?
All right, Captain. That's it. Use your instinct, gumption, respect. Training's over. Got guts? Let's go spill some, hey?
The darkness of Mordor doesn't seem to touch that dwarf.
The Seven Rings of Power did not turn the Dwarf Kings to wraiths, as the Nine Rings did to men. They are as stubborn as stone and cannot be dominated by evil. That is why Sauron has sworn to destroy them.
Did you hear that?
Any enemy who thinks they can best me in battle is in for a surprise.
Torvin!
Heads up, Captain! Time to go hunting!
Hunter needs a deadly lift!
Careful!
This one's ready for lunch!
Take your time, Captain. Maybe we'll get lucky and the crowd will die of old age.
Time for the hunt of a lifetime, however short that is.
I assume you know the path.
The real question is, are you ready to travel it? Whatever happens during the hunt, think, what would Torvin do? Actually, that's a good life lesson for you to follow always.
I pray your training sticks. Or else you'll stick to the wall once the mighty Grog hurls you there.
I'm ready to fight the Grog.
And that's just what you do. Fight. No art. No finesse. The hunt isn't about swinging and slashing. It's bigger than that.
From your perspective, Dwarf, everything is bigger.
Yes, this Grog is very, very big. Oh wait. You're mocking me. Grogs are one of the oldest species of Mordor. And the deadliest, by far. It's been a long time since I faced this Grog. Let us hope time wasn't as gentle to him as it was to me. My old partner and I once tracked a Grog from Mount Dolmed to Nogrod. We finally slayed it and got stuck under his leg for 2 days. Ah, those were fun times. Last time I saw the beast was when my old partner and I tracked it into his dwelling.
How did you get out alive?
Luck! The Grog knocked me senseless. When I came to, it ended up my partner. Facing that creature alone was a death sentence. I've been hunting this Grog for almost a decade.
That's a lot of years of dedication to one beast.
Dedication? Or a sign you preach better than you hunt?
Oh, that's funny, Captain. I'll be sure to laugh when the beast eats you alive. The mighty Graug will be my legacy. Dwarves will tell tales of Torvan the Hunter for generations. And I'll have them throw your name in there somewhere.
Whoa! The Caragors are too quiet. I don't think the Graug is home.
Then we go in and we wait.
Ambush? How military. I like it.
An axe.
That's just as sharp as the day our father made it.
Yeah.
think he's dead.
Well, that's what I call beast hunting, eh?
Indeed, indeed.
Next time I'm not gonna let you have all the fun.
Oh, no, no. This is the last time. I have other prey to pursue.
Well, you need help on your journey, so what do you say? We put
No, Torvin. I have to do this on my own.
If you survive, come to the Blue Mountains, eh? And lots of friends that will drink until their kegs run dry.
I've seen how much a dwarf can drink. I do hope our paths cross again.
Right. Now how do I get you out of here?
Stay still, my heart. The wound is deep.
Now the Caragor is worse.
I hope that Torvin finds his way home now that his hunt is over.
If he does, then he will find his home is not as he left it. Nani here, Gelar Mordor. Though my power is diminished, it is not wholly spent. We will not abandon Middle-earth and depart into the West until the Betrayer and all his works are undone.
Thanks a plenty, stranger.
Is that you, Ranger? Come here down, quickly!
Necromancers and magic. I told him to stop being a child.
As children, you are closest to the Eldar. When grown, you have no understanding
you
of
there.
Mortality.
Come here!
Freedom at last. I knew if we kept... try, we would get away someday. Don't worry about us, Ranger.
Under a rock with all the other...
wife!
Yes.
There are stories and fates more bitter than ours within Mordor.
Those who gave in to despair, who abandoned all hope of redemption. That is not our fate.
He is a bad escapee, and should be rounded up and slaughtered without mercy.
I caught Deerhire puffing on that pipeweed once. He raided the garrison pantry and consumed a week's worth of field rations.
Human minds and appetites are a mystery to my people.
Captain says there's reports that the Ranger might be in the area. So keep a good lookout and be ready to sound the alarm.
Should have extra warriors guarding our grove. Not to start at home drinking, but to stop the stinking tar from.
Someone's sneaking around.
I'll spot the filthy.
Get your axes and swords. If I see the ranger coming, I'll kill him with my crossbow before he even gets close.
No, there is easy.
That is the spirit of Mordor, the knife in the back. They do our work for us.
They are united in their hatred of man, and dominated by the will of their master.